Okay, good afternoon, good morning, or good evening, guys. As I promised, I have another $200 for this afternoon, and this money comes from Hometown Bank on Arbor, Massachusetts. So guys, they packed $25 by four pack, so we're gonna start opening that up, and we will start hunting, see what we can get on this one. We're opening the first pack of the $200. Let me accommodate this camera so you guys can check what is the thing about it. Okay, we got the first one here. Nothing in here. And this is gonna be a kind of long video, so I'm gonna go a little fast on this, so you don't have to see the whole video while I'm hunting a long one. So you see nothing in here, nothing in this one either. You can see the bills, nothing in this one, nothing on this one, nothing on this one. Nothing on this one. Remember these old bills, these are circulated bills, that what we're looking for, and we see we can find any fancy serial number, any date of birth, or if any misalignment of the bills. Like this one is a little misaligned, but you know, it's kind of ugly to keep it. This is wider, and this is wider, and this one, and this other board, you know. Yeah. And look at this number, 373-223-00. Hey, that wouldn't be a good one if that were dot different numbers. But, yeah, nothing I can do with that. And you see this other one. Nothing in here. Nothing in here. There's nothing in here. And nothing in here, nothing in here. Yeah, kind of ugly bills, right? Yeah, actually they are very crashy bill, and they are the most frequent bill that we daily use. Yes. Nothing in here. There's nothing in here. There is nothing in here. The first $50, $25 bills is gone with nothing. Let's open the other one, see what he come with. Guys, I have found beautiful bills, beautiful stub bills. Yes, they don't have much. They don't have nothing, but you know, having a good collection of stub bills is never bad. 04, see, this nothing, ending on 60, 272, nothing in here, and the best for this thing, man, is just be around the bills. And you know something, guys, when you're around the bills come over to you. If you don't know that, just try it. Nothing in this one. This 02, no, it's nothing in here. 191, 251, nothing in here. Nothing in here. Nothing in here. Nothing in here. There's nothing in here. You can see the serial number. And there's nothing in here. And 10, 40, 40, 16. Wow. If that were a 10, I'm going to keep this bill. I like this bill. I'm going to keep it. It doesn't have anything, but yeah, I like the serial number. It's a trinary by anyway, by that 6. So there's nothing in here. Nothing in here. And look at that, this other one. If that wasn't a 1 and a 3, it wouldn't be another bill like the one that I got this morning that you can read other way, you know, by either side. There's nothing in here. 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 We checked that the serial number, they are the same. Nothing in here. Yep. This is another $25 went by. Nothing in there. We're just keeping that one for now. Yeah, it's not a best bill. I may not keep it because it's broken, but it wouldn't be a good one to keep. 1999, 48, nothing, no date of birth. Nothing in this one. 450, 41, nothing on this one. Nothing on this one. It's nothing on this one. There's nothing on this one. I hope you guys enjoy this as well as I do. And if you are around money, money will surround you guys for sure, for sure. 688-54444. Beautiful number, man. To playing for the lotto. Yeah, play that number. Nothing in this one. Look at this one, 49-009-3008. That were a night, I would probably keep it. No, but it's not. 11-69-91-50, nothing. This nothing here, 26-626-26. Huh, nothing on here. 48, nothing in here. 151-32-68, nothing in there. Nothing in here. Nothing in here. 1374, nothing in here. I read by the same time and looking at the other serial number. And you know, sometimes it's not the best way to do it. Okay, we got one star bill. 0396-2747. That is another one. Go for the collection. It's a bill from Boston. I showed it to you once I get on the at the end of the video. Okay, this is one A15. The other one is A14. If that wouldn't be a four, yeah, I would keep this one, but no. 0284. No. Look at this one. 4,892. Nothing in here. So we have kept just right now two bills of the bundle of $25. Oh, I hope I didn't mash the phone, the mic. Aha. All right. 1, 2, 3, 3, 2, 1. Okay. I think I hear you good. Okay, this one, nothing in here. 100, 199, nothing in here. This could be a date of birth, but no, it's not that way. It's misreading. Look at this one, 5658-0065. If they were a six, a five, or a six that A, I wouldn't keep this bill. No, but no. Nothing here. 1787-1, no. Nothing in here. 072, no. Nothing in there. Nothing in here. 1A52, nothing in here. 002A5, nothing in here. 229-2017, nothing in here. Nothing in here. Nothing in here. Nothing in here. 893-8988, nothing in here. 164, nothing in here. 0377, nothing in here. 270, nothing in here. Sorry that I don't give you the whole number, But yeah, I put it in here so you can see the number. And 927, nothing in here. And let's see if we can get another surprise today. 109, no, nothing in here. 77, nothing in here. 384, 365, nothing in here. 392, 711, nothing in here. Nothing in this one, nothing on this one. Nothing on this one, nothing on this one. So there is nothing here. Let me check this bill on the back so we don't find anything on the back. No issues on the back, nothing on the back that can jeopardize a bill and make us a bill valuable. Nothing in here, nothing in here. Guys, sometime I cannot do a video because these videos come a long way. And sometimes the people don't even want to see a video like this because they get bored. But yeah, well, nothing in here, 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 nothing in here. Nothing in here, 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 nothing in here. Nothing in here, 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 nothing in here. You're going fast because you can determine that when you see the bill. Actually, I don't take in bills that they are all out of center because they are too old. And I'm just looking for stub bills. I'm just looking for things that may put this little bit value out of the what we can find in any bills. But the $400 has been searched, so there is nothing in here, 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 nothing in here, nothing in here, nothing in here, nothing in here. I'm gonna keep passing the bill so we can go to the next $100. And I said again, these are from a hometown bank on Massachusetts. And actually, they are from the, originally, they starting on the town of Oxford. And it's a local, it was a local co-op. And they have become a bank. They are spreading out in the area of Massachusetts. I don't know if they have gone to New York, or they have gone to other places. But it's a magnificent bank. I got deal with them over the 30 years. They are very good people. Very good bank and very good personal inside, as well as TD Bank. So I will get another 200 today of TD Bank, and I had those for tomorrow. Okay, there's nothing on this one. And we have done the first $200, gone. I go for the second one, and here we come. 513, that was a good ones, but yeah, that 513 damaged everything. 264, nothing in here. 2760, nothing in here. 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 We're looking for repeater, we're looking for solid, we're looking for radar, and we're looking for anything that change the numbers in the bills and make an adverse value. So we haven't find anything today except some star bills. And actually, the way they look like, they have nothing. That's why I don't check them out, because they probably are a lot of numbers. And actually, we're trying to get the series of 2013 on New York, but have to end with the Star Bills. This will be a good one. 0566-7666. Wow. That wouldn't be a good bill if that zero wasn't there. It was a 7, yeah, probably I could get him. 2009 bills, 329, and 1923, 05. Nah, doesn't match. It's 50, not a date of birth. Look at this bill, 121-00071. Huh. Wow. 592, nothing in here. Nothing in here. And 7644, nothing in here. 4061, nothing in there. Another $25 have gone. So let's go there. The next $25. Okay, Mike, stay there. Nothing in here. I see something in this bill that I haven't seen in other ones. Let me see what it is. Huh. I don't know what it is. Let me check it out. See what it is. Okay, now, okay, Wes, he got a W. I think he got an AW here, but it was like the in spread out a little bit. So, no, I don't want to keep the bill. I'm just going to let him go. 818, nothing in here. Let me get him back on my hands so you guys can see it. You can see the bill that I'm talking about. He got like an AW there, a dollar for words, what he say there, but the ink went a little bit and spread out. Let me think about it. And I got nothing in here. I check in the day. This is 2017. Also, you know, I have to be aware that you can, you know, do everything with that. 029, nothing in here. 71172, nothing in there. Nothing in here. Nothing in here. 1993, 62, nothing in here. 355, 954, nothing in here. 584, nothing in here. 933, nothing in here. 293, nothing in here. A95, nothing in here. A17, nothing in here. 9590, 9047, nothing in here. 1A4, 2A1, nothing in here. 222, 124. Okay, nothing in here. Nothing in here. 2151-350, nothing in here. 123-545, need a 6, nothing in here. Nothing in this one. 7-8, nothing in here. 299-499, nothing in here. So another $25 went out. So go to the next one. 280-235-325, nothing in there. 155, nothing in here. 7348, nothing in here. 1007, nothing in here. 943, nothing in here. 6351, nothing in here. 098, nothing in here. 085, nothing in here, nothing in this one, nothing on this one. Oh, this is an old bill, 2006. very old one, man. Look at that. Nothing in there. 590, nothing in here. 242, nothing in here. Nothing in here. And nothing in here. Okay, 417674, nothing in here, almost. 529-0681, whatever. This is a broken bill, so I'm not even gonna check it. 121-338-128, nothing in here. Nothing in here. And this one is 12040401. Wow, that is a bill that I want to keep. It's a trinity. Let's see, 1, 2, 3. Yeah, and it's not a trinity. It's, I'm going to let him go. Yep. Too many numbers. Nothing in here. Nothing in this one. Nothing in this one, nothing in this one. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah, it couldn't be a good one if that were a 3 in there, but it was not a 3 in there. So we go for the last one. We have found so far one stub bill, and this is a bundle of dollars, nothing in here. 391, nothing in here. 217, nothing in here. 255, nothing in here. Oh, nothing in here. Okay, look at this one. 0288983, nothing in here. 231-231-02207, nothing in here. 4980-8589. Wow. Okay. 980-985. Wow. That wouldn't be a good one if that was the difference. This one, nothing in there. Nothing in here. 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 6308-3800, nothing in here. Okay, look at this one. 6363-3892, nothing in here. 4239-90, nothing in here. 704, nothing in here. 7104-0933, nothing in here. Nothing in this one, and it's broken bill. 524, nothing in this one. 1877-4258, nothing in here. 453, no, is 254, nothing in here. Guys, this is what we have on this hunting. Let me check it on the back so we make sure that we don't have nothing adverse on the back. Nothing in here. You see there is nothing. Nothing that may have a adverse value on these bills. And yes, that's the way it is. It's not every day it is a way to eat meat. Yeah, we eat meat this morning. We have a nice finding this morning. And we're still doing some other one tomorrow. And let's see what we got tonight when I go to the bank. I'm going to bring TD bank money this evening so we can work it out for tomorrow. Remember, I will do one of these videos every day. And yes, is a way that I can show you guys what you can find on bills. And we haven't found anything up to now, but doesn't mean that we are going to be that way all the time. Sometimes we can find something and nobody, not even me, like we don't know what is on the bills until we search it. Yeah, sometimes when I go in myself and I do a hunting, I just show, I do a quick video and what you call it, short. And I just show the bill and I hunt the bills. It takes me about an hour or so to do it. I don't want to do a big video because I did one short this morning. I'm doing a little long video this afternoon, but I will take a look about that video, what happens this afternoon, so I can make another video for tomorrow morning. I will do it in the morning, or I will do it tonight, post it in the morning, and we find out. I still working, just checking all those quarters. I have found a good quarters, and I may give some of those quarters away, but it has to be on a live. And some people don't come in my life,